the marriage you have spent time to build. This is the devil. It represents devil. And this is the marriage. This represents marriage. Hello, beautiful people. You are welcome back to my channel. You are welcome back to Classic Beauty JTV. Guys, in today's video, we are going to be doing experiments, okay? Thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you for always coming back to watch my video. If you have already subscribed, thank you so much. I really appreciate. And if you have not subscribed, please do so before you leave. So guys, here I have some equipment or some instruments, okay? So here I have apple, then here I have a knife. This apple stands for marriage. This knife stands for devil. Okay, now I'm going to let you know how the devil can easily destroy marriage. I have nothing to use for this experiment, so I decide to use this apple and a knife. Okay, so as you all know, devil don't like marriage, okay? And the knife, anything knife touches is going to be destroyed. It's going to destroy. So, and this apple, as you can see, this apple is a very beautiful apple. And whoever that planted this apple, it took the person time to plant this apple. Before this apple became like this, it took whoever planted it, it took the person time. It spent money, it spent time. The person spent, like, it spent everything he has or she has to make sure that this apple became like this. It took time to nourish this apple before this apple became like this. As you all know, apple is very sweet. Apple is very good for the body. It's very healthy. So now, this apple represents marriage. Brothers and sisters, that marriage that you think it cannot work anymore, that marriage that you think it's finished, let me tell you, the marriage that you have spent time to build, you have spent money, you have nourished that marriage, and with a twinkle of her eyes, the knife came and you want to destroy your marriage. Remember, anything knife touches must destroy. The marriage you have spent time to build, to nourish, you have spent money. It took time before this apple became like this. It took time. And here, I'm going to use this knife. I'm going to be using this knife to cut this apple, and you will see how fast and easy it's going to be while destroying this apple. I'm going to destroy this apple. I'm going to cut it with this knife. This is the devil. It represents devil, and this is the marriage. This represents marriage. It took time for this apple to become like this. It took time. It took money. It took strength for this apple to become like this. So with a tinkle of an eyes, this knife came and it's going to destroy it. Why do you want to give this knife a chance? Don't do that. Don't give it a chance. Are you telling me your marriage cannot work? That marriage can still work. Anything that have kept the both of you together for long, anything that have kept you together for long, that thing can still make that marriage work. Yes, it can still make the marriage work. Ladies, this is for you. Please stop waiting for your husband to change. Stop waiting for your husband to change. You change. You be the change. By the time you keep waiting for your partner to change, they will not change. They will not change. Let me tell you, you be the change. You that is waiting for your partner to change, you be the change. Okay? You do the change. You do the change so that that marriage can work. If you don't change and you are waiting for the next person to change, something is wrong. Something is wrong somewhere. So you be the change before complaining that someone is not changing. So the marriage you have used years to build just because of pride, you want to lose it. You want to lose it. Please, don't lose it. Seek for God's mercy. God will intervene in that marriage. Don't lose it. Don't break it, no matter what. Don't give the devil a chance. Don't give the devil a chance. The devil don't like marriage. Remember, the Bible said the devil came to steal, to destroy, and to kill. So don't give them a chance. So, beloved, I am going to be destroying this apple right now. I'm going to be destroying this apple right in your presence. So, you will see how short time it's going to take me. It's going to take me a very short time to destroy this apple. That is how devil destroyed marriage. I'm telling you. So let's go. If it's going to take us 1 month or 2 months or 1 year or 2 years or 5 years to destroy this apple, this apple must have taken months before it became like this. Yes, it must have taken months. But destroying it right now, cutting it into two, it's not going to take me nothing. So let's go. Let's go. Please, don't give the devil a chance. Yes, I'm talking out of experience, guys. Please, don't give the devil a chance. By the time you give the devil a chance and he cuts it into two, it's difficult to come back. You see, I'm almost done. I'm almost done. The marriage, you spend time. Yes, money to build. You see, the apple that took time, that took months, if not years, it took months for this apple to become like this. Look at it. Just in a twinkle of an eye, I caught this apple. It's now into two. It has divided. Please don't give the devil a chance to cut your marriage, to divide your marriage. Anything that have made the both of you to be together for long, that thing can still make you both to be together forever. Marriage is a very beautiful thing. You don't give the devil a chance to destroy your marriage. Don't listen to people. Seek for God's wisdom. Ask God to show you the way. Ask God to show you mercy. Please, look at it. Don't destroy your marriage. Don't let the devil ask you, where is your God? Don't destroy your marriage. Look at it. I have destroyed this apple. I've cut it. And never is not going to be like before. Even if it tries to become, it can never. Look at it. It can never, even if it tried to become, it can never. It's gone, and it's gone forever. As sweet as apple, as sweet as apple, as nourished as apple, as healthy as apple, you give the devil a chance to destroy it, please don't. You just saw the experiment we've done. You just saw it. You just saw the experiment. This is all I can do to show you how marriage can be destroyed with a twinkle of our eyes. With a twinkle of our eyes. What you have spent time to build. You have spent money. You have spent time. This is my advice for you guys. Please, don't give the devil a chance. That marriage can still work. Whatever you are passing through today, people must have passed through it before, even worse than yours. And at the end, they still give God the praise. They came out with testimony. Please, don't destroy that marriage. So I believe this video will help one or two persons out there. Whoever that is passing through challenges right now in her marriage or in his marriage, please watch this video. And this video, I believe it will encourage you and inspire you. Guys, please help me to share this video for that person you know that is passing through challenges. That marriage can still work. It can still be sweet. It can still be sweet. Just give some time. It's just a matter of time. Anything that is going to sweet in the future, there must be a gallop. There must be something holding it. Please ask God for mercy. Ask God for grace. Ask God to lead you. Ask God to lead you. Please don't destroy that marriage. That marriage can still work. It can still work. Please, guys, help me to share this video to your friends, to your loved ones, that person you know that is passing through challenges, that is about, that person that is about to cut off her marriage or to end her marriage or his marriage. Please help me to share this video to them. I believe this video will encourage them. Thank you so much. If you find this video interesting, please don't forget to share it. Thank you so much. Until I will see you on my next video. Stay blessed, stay cool, and stay safe. Bye.